Today we put the rug in my client's bedroom, I found the craziest vintage finds, and tape painted the entire ceiling. Oh, and hung up the candy hearts on the wall. Every time we think we're done unboxing things, more boxes show up and it's insane, but I let the girls take care of that and I left on a mission. 5 minutes in and I found pink toilet paper. I obviously bought it for my client because I know she's gonna freak out. While I was running errands, Tay was managing all of the shenanigans at the apartment. She was hanging up and measuring all of the Valentine's Day candy hearts and put them on the wall. Anyway, back to me, I found the craziest vintage store I've ever set foot in, and I've been to a lot. They had every single iconic furniture piece you could ever name. I came here to find lamps, and that's what I did. I secured the most perfect ones and headed back. I walked into a completely different apartment. The entire ceiling was painted pink, and it was so cool to see. Sean and Tay have been painting for hours. This is Sean, and he's actually an artist who's helping us paint a mural on the ceiling. This is what they were able to get done today, but tomorrow Sean's finishing the mural, and it's gonna be crazy. Then Tay and I organized some furniture. We hung up this mirror in the hallway, which is perfect because you can see the ocean in the reflection. And I was so excited to place the lamps I bought in our client's bedroom. They were literally made for this room. They're perfect. Finally, we put the rug under the bed. This was more of a